Man, I tell you what, guys, if I was any more stoned than what I am now, I would think it's a different time of year because this is Christmas week. We got a new track from Upchurch that just dropped literally hot off the press. And we got two artists dropping videos and music this week on Friday. So, I mean, it's like Christmas. So let's get into it. Yo, what is going on, everybody? Welcome to the boardroom. I am Ords, and today, yes, we are doing another reaction. Today, we are doing a reaction to Ryan Upchurch's Winda Tint, which he literally just dropped. I was like on the way home with the family, saw the post, was like, let's go, reaction. So here we are, y'all. We're going to react to that. If you guys haven't checked out my other Upchurch reactions, if you guys are Upchurch fans like myself, go check out those reactions. Let me know what you guys think. All that good shit. And yeah, I think with that said, we might as well just like get into it. All right, so here we are, guys. We got our headphones, of course. We got our mic plugged in. We got the video dialed up. We're going to react to it. Now, again, guys, go check out Upchurch's channel. If you guys are interested in this Kylie Rodney case that's been going on, there is a lot of stuff going on Ryan's channel. A lot of actual discussion. People actually discussing what's going on and not just, you know, trying to get money from a terrible situation. So go check out that content. Go check out his music. If you guys have not seen any of Upchurch's music, listen to it, seen the video, just go check it out. Anyway, we're here now. This is Upchurch, Winda Tint, and let's fucking go. I love the intro here. Holy shit. Super Nintendo. I just gotta say, Super Nintendo, my favorite system. So for like this intro right here, I love that, man. Hell yeah. Super Nintendo, best system, best gaming system. All right, here we go. It's loading. Winda Tint. Press, I love this. This is cool. He's got some 8-bit shit going, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go, baby. Pulling up 6 figures with no tag on the trunk. I'm living like I'm post. I don't even sell drugs. But I be on the beaches with a group of Georgia peaches. And my pupils looking bigger than my sold-out arenas. Oh, that's what I'm talking about, man. His pupils be bigger than his sold-out arenas. God damn, this guy's coming hot with the bars. Already? All right, we got to go back to the beginning because god damn. Pulling up 6 figures with no tag on the trunk. I'm living like I'm poster. I don't even sell drugs. But I be on the beaches with a group of Georgia peaches. And my pupils looking bigger than my sold out arenas. Hey, lights, camera, action. Stunting in contraptions. My Hellcat lifted. The Duke of Hazard is clapping. Oh, every shit. Fame, knock him dead. Phil Jackson. Producers hiding beats so my ass don't jack them. Oh, shit. Producers hiding beats so my ass don't jack them. Oh, my God, guys. Like, this, again, Upchurch, the flows, the way that his lyrics flow with the beats is, there's no other style like it. It's smooth, baby. It's like smooth peanut butter. You know what I'm saying? It's like butter itself. It's just, it's flows. All right, let's go back here. Phil Jackson, producers hiding beats, so my ass don't jack them. Oh my god. Ha ha ha! want to stop the music. It's just, again, man, the music, I love the whole 8-bit feel to it, the way it opens up with that 8-bit feel. This is cool. This is awesome, man. I fucking love this shit, yo. Yeah, I'm living what I spit, baby. Mud jewels, baby. Oh, yeah. Fuck the mainstream, baby. Fuck the mainstream. Got the mud jewels. Yelling, fuck mainstream in my guitar pole. Bubba got the game scared. Raps, hillbilly, hillbilly. Ratchet, rich, clean, but still filthy. Folks, steal my authentic out here in arms distance. Hell yeah, man. In your city to show the road. Y'all bitch. Another thing is Upchurch's style is the stutter vocal, right? The stutter vocal. That is definitely something he uses, I think, to his advantage. I think it's his style. Like, maybe I haven't listened to enough rap music to know, but that other rappers are doing that. But like, that's his style. There's something to it. Like, it's a nuance in his music, right? Fuck yeah, man. Upchurch always keeping it. Oh, look at that. Game over. Continue. Yes, of course he's going to continue because it's motherfucking Ryan Upchurch. Yo, it's Ryan. All right, look at the video here. Anyway, fuck yeah, man. That's what I'm talking about, man. Winda Tint for Ryan Upchurch from the beginning to the end. The song pops. It flows. The lyrical genius of this guy, the way he puts his music together, it's just something else, man. Like, it inspires me to want to get back to playing music, to recording music. And, man, maybe I'll just pick up this old guitar I got sitting next to me and start writing some jams. Anyway, man, that's fucking awesome. Upchurch coming in with Winda Tint, just dropping it out of nowhere. Just fucking awesome. And then we've got fucking Adam Calhoun. We got him dropping a video song this week. And we got Tom McDonald dropping one as well. So you know there's gonna be more reactions coming. Hell yeah, guys. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of Winda Tint by Ryan Upchurch. I thought it was fucking awesome. I'm gonna go listen to it again. So anyway, again, let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. If you guys like the reaction, if you guys like this shit, hit the sub button, hit the follow button, or whatever. Yeah, hit the buttons. You guys know what the fuck to do with it. I gotta get more high and listen to this song. So on that note, I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here. Like I said, hit the like button, subscribe button, all that good shit. Check out the links in the description down below. We got new merch on the merch store. Go check it out. I love you guys, and we'll catch you on the other side. Peace.